No sudden moves, if you please.
I'm here to help.
That a fact?
At the request of Moff Pyron.
Well, that's a different story. You do look familiar, somehow. We worked together before.
Ugh, this ruckus is intolerable. I'm trying to concentrate. What is the meaning of all this? You! I should have known some glory hound like you would slither their way into my grandest achievement. Just what business does the Alliance have here, Commander?
It's clear that you've grown since our last encounter. How long has it been?
If you've come here to profit by some long-in-the-past debt, you're going to be sorely disappointed. This is my operation. I will see it done my way. If you feel you can contribute, I'm sure the Major can use your help for something or other. Whatever you end up doing, do it quietly. I need to focus on my creations.
Her creations are just as likely to get us killed as any Jedi. Idiot.
I'm inclined to kill her before we even get started.
Maybe you could get away with something like that. But if a Dark Counselor gets killed on my watch, it'll be paperwork all the way to the chopping block. Let's buckle down, huh? Objective is to trash the Republic colony, take out all the Jedi we can find. We've got troops ready, willing, and able. Does her Sithly Eminence send us to do that? Or does she hold us all back while she works on her little science project?
Science project?
Geonosians. Mutated, turbocharged, psycho-geonosians. They're killers, she got that much right. They just don't care who they're killing, Imp or Reb. Buggy freaks clipped one of my boys, Brax, while he was out on patrol. No comms and he hasn't made it back. Dead or alive, his gear's got info that could give away our position. Can't risk that. Was just about to go looking for him. Care to join?
You don't have search parties out already?
Would have, if you hadn't parked your shuttle in the middle of our briefing. Just one thing before we go. You're not going to snake us like you did Asena and Iokath, are you? Need to know you're not backing the Republic this time.
Asena betrayed my trust, and I did what I had to. Keep that in mind, Major.
I don't need your killing people bona fides. Just watching out for my team. Ready to go whenever you are, Commander.